We're going to factor the first fraction. So in the numerator, we're going to have 7c plus 3d times c minus d. The denominator will factor to be 11c plus 1 times c plus 7. We're going to factor the second fraction. In the numerator, we will have d times 11c plus 1 over 3 times c minus d. Now we can simplify. So we have 7c plus 3d over c plus 7 times d over 3. Our final answer is going to be 7cd plus 3d squared over 3c plus 21.